early engineer at Facebook was really exciting. It was definitely my training grounds. It was where I learned how to be an entrepreneur, how to think about product, how to experiment and build and quickly prototype products. And that's also where I learned not to be afraid of the unknown and not to be afraid of failing.